not really sure what I can even say about this. It's obviously Bruni's bike, world champs. Just look at it, just look up close. There's no point me even talking about this. There's just too much to look at. The artwork, the little shot of him celebrating on the podium down here. You have to ignore the chainsaw protector. That's a little bit rogue on there, but the bike is just off the charts.